Hey, what's up, guys? We are back, and today I'm going to be playing Fortnite solos. And, guys, the season is about to end, so I do want to get to level 100. So, if you've not seen my last video, I told you about the YouTube Smash Up and my birthday. So, as you guys can see, it's right there. So, let me get you guys set up. So, if you guys are wondering, what are these cords actually doing? So, let's go to my description. Just go down. If you guys are wondering, see that right there? That's the cord. And you guys see that? It's absorbing the power. So, it's like gold power absorbing. Later in the event, when it gets close to the event, that ball is going to be gone for the Doomsday device. I finished the Brutus challenges, so I went over here, I picked at Ghost, and I just gotta go to the, all I gotta do is go to the Yak. I know what the plans are, because I've been playing for a long time, so I'm going to get the plans from the Yak, so. So the reason why they give us this imposter is because the season is about to end, so yeah. Copyright. Really? Copyright. Maybe it's copyright, I don't know. All the way. So, if you guys want to see more videos like this, please comment down. Please, give it a like. And, yeah. So, guys, if you're wondering, there is fodder on the map, so. Is that fodder on the agency? It won't be on the. It's on the phone, though. So. See, that fodder is in the form. I don't know what it's for, but. It's for something, I know that for sure. So guys, I'm actually not gonna win the game. I'm just trying to get the security plans and go to get something. So I got some. That's weird. It's supposed to show my name right. It is, but that's small. What the heck? It's like a code. Oh. Well. Just went in there. Oh, and guys. I am actually, when I get my computer, I'm gonna do some streams. So get ready for that. If you guys are wondering why my birthday, that's actually cool, it's like a pixels when it forms. That's what Pokemon of Fortnite actually made. What the? That someone like broke into that wall. I think someone did break in. Cause someone broke into the yeah. Guys, who do you think broke into the yeah? Comment down below. Midas? I don't know. It might be Midas. Or Mousecloves because it used to be Mousecloves, so now it's... Hey guys, I'm going. So guys, I'm showing you, I was gonna play a solo game, but I guess I can show you guys how to get the Shadow Brutus. Guys, I might have enough time to play solo games first. Yeah, I'll put it on you guys. Trying to find the box. There is a box right here. Is that that mailbox? If you guys saw that mailbox, the shadow mailbox, wait, is it a, it's a shadow or a ghost? I really want the ghost. I think this is a ghost. Okay, let's go. I wish YouTube brings the comments back, guys, because we really need them back. So that's Brutus, Tiantina, Midas, and then... Okay, equipped. Look at that. I never had the ghost before. Okay, so I got that completely. Now, we'll take how much challenges are on Tiantina. That has to be a lot. Nice. Silicon, guys.
Midas have a scar? Do you think Nostril scratched Midas?
TNT is bombed and Sky Sword is gonna be in the game in season 3 and in that new tactical shotgun. I can't tell you guys what it is. You gotta find it yourself. Okay, let's see what we're gonna land, guys. Let's land that salty. Just, you know why they call it salty springs? Because it's the hot drop, so it's salty. I think they still have Deadpool. Deadpool's an old skin now. Guys, if you're wondering what this TV's for, it's gonna say something, so be on the lookout for that. To be my GG on my birthday party, or just might be something. His name. Oh, well, that reached out. Guys, I tried it for you guys, but I didn't succeed. So, sorry, guys. Let's see if this guy had loot.
Hey, guys.
So guys, that's it for the video. Goodbye.